Welcome to Tele Hope. A mother was preserving vegetables, carefully filling jars with little cherry tomatoes. Her four-year-old son commented, "This looks like a smile." Looking the other side, he said, "And now it is a rainbow." Then smiling mischievously, he quickly stuffed them into his mouth. Laughing and raising her eyebrows, his mother asked, "And what is it now?" "Vitamin," he said. Jesus did not see just a tax collector in Zacchaeus. In the woman who wiped his feet with her hair, everyone saw only a sinner. But Jesus saw one who prepared his burial. We also can strive to see the world from a positive perspective. "Who do you say that I am?" Matthew 16:15. Open our eyes that we may see others from your perspective. Amen.